Can Brandon leaving the game on a 6-3?